It's going to be the best Christmas pageant ever.
That's a pageant I'd like to see.
Don't miss out. The annual Christmas pageant tickets are on sale now.
They're advertising it on TV now?
The pageant is an especially big deal this year. It's the 75th anniversary.
I want to give special mention to Grace for volunteering to direct it.
You did what?
Oh, no. Did somebody die?
It's worse than that, son.
It's going to be the best Christmas pageant ever.
Oh, no. It's the Hermans. Now. The Hermans are absolutely the worst kids in the history of the world.
What'd they do now, dear? Break another window?
Set something on fire?
Steal your lunch and then punch you for not having any candy?
No, even worse.
We're gonna be in your Bible play.
Herdmans in church.
Oh boy.
We take the pageant seriously.
It's about community.
And tradition.
What do you all suggest, that I kick the Herdmans out of the church?
Yes.
I want to be Mary, and Ralph wants to be Joe.
And the angel of the Lord?
Ow!
The Herdmen shouldn't be here.
They're a poor influence. You don't look like any Mary I've seen before.
Don't touch him! I'm happy to take over the part at any time.
I can't just kick him out.
I thought you all might be interested in one of my stops.
You never told me you visited the Herdmans.
I got the biggest ham for you guys. Is your mom home?
Not when the sun's up.
What if the Hermans ruin this for you?
They probably will, but it's not about me.
Jesus was born for the Herdmans as much as he was for us.
We'll be missing the whole point of the story if we turn them away.
Now that's a pageant I'd actually like to see. Mother Mary puffing on a cigar, shepherds clobbering each other with their hooks. $5, say they burn down the manger.